I know I have called. I'm not asking you if he's working for that, but I know he. Because it's loud and clear. I will never leave you. No forsake. When you're going through the valley of the shadows of death, he's with you. Oh, glory to God. Come on, give God a praise. Anybody know that God is with us? Give him a true praise. Give him a true praise. Give him a true praise. Because you ought to know that God loved the praises. God loved the praises. Give him a true praise. I said he's with me all the way. I said he's with me all the way. I said he's with me all the way. And I know you're doubting what God is going to do, but I have no doubt in my mind that it might look bleak today, but I'm victorious. It might look like I'm down now. The champion must win. I said the champion must win. There are so many battles that we watch on TV that they make in Hollywood, and you see the star laying down for a very long time. But guarantee before the show is over, the star is getting back up, for the star is destined to. I don't care how much come up against us, sure. We are destined to win. We are more than conquerors. Sometimes you look at the neighbor and realize that the neighbor have a lot of people following behind him. But I'm glad that I'm in a church that numbers is not the number thing, but the thing is the Holy Ghost. Like, do I have five Holy Ghost filled people that is standing with me? Can I find five? You know, five is the number of grace. Can I find five, brother? I don't need a crowd. I need few people. So sometimes I might look like I'm tired, but I'm in the valley and I'm restoring my soul. Because when you think that I'm dead, I will rise again. When you think we're finished, I will rise again. 2 years ago, they thought that they shut us up, but we are here to proclaim that we are victorious. You can't stop us.